Did you think you had a shot at picking it up? Or?
Yeah, but as long as we got in the end zone, that's all that matters. I mean, guy kind of tackled me a little bit, and I'm glad Vaughn was right there to get in the end zone because, you know, he deserves it. So.
What is it about Vaughn that he's always in the right place at the right time?
He studies the game a lot. You know, he was a little upset because they got that one long pass on Virginia Tech, and he was just, you know, he was a little upset about it. It was written all over his face in practice. But like, if you see it, on his face in practice, you know something's coming in the next game. So you have so much faith in him, and he just studies the game a lot.
Thanks, Darren, did the first part of the short week end up being the fact that you weren't able to prepare as much from a film perspective, or was it the physical aspect of it?
I mean, mental, honestly. Mental as in convincing your body that, hey, you're not as tired. You know, you got two games, but we don't feel sorry for ourselves, and our coaches don't let us feel sorry for ourselves. You know, if you handle things like a pro, you'll come out and be ready to go for games like this.